nephew?
5.
Okay. And when is your birthday?
I don't have a birthday.
You're not going to get any older?
No.
Oh. So you're going to stay 5 for the rest of your life?
No. All day, and I'm going to turn into 10.
When are you going to turn 10?
When I have a lot of birthdays.
But you said you aren't going to have any more birthdays.
If my body turns to big, I'm going to have 10.
But you said you're staying 5 for the rest of your life.
No, I didn't. I said if I had to get bigger for my brain and all my body, then I can eat grown up and I'd turn into this many, 10.
And that's as old as you'll get?
Yeah.
You never get past 10.
I'm going to get
past 60.
You're going to get past 60?
Yeah.
Oh. But you said you won't have any more birthdays.
I know, because when I get bigger in my whole body, then I will turn into 60.
How are you going to do that without any birthdays?
Because I never want to have a birthday, because if I have a birthday, there's going to be a bad stuff in it, and it's going to be good stuff, because I don't want to have birthday stuff. Like.
So you don't want any more birthdays?
No.
No more birthdays for Dalton at all?
Yeah, sometimes I will. When
you feel like it?
When I dream about it, when I go sleep about it, and I will dream about it, and I will go wake up and have a birthday.
Oh.
Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. When I'm not listening, I don't have a birthday. If I'm listening, I can have my birthday, right, Mom?
This is going to be the greatest thing in the whole world. Say, I'm Dalton, and I'm 5 years old.
I'm Dalton, because I'm 5 years old.